bacillus. Monobacillus. Bacillus means rod shape. So if it is single, that is called monobacillus. Okay, if it is two individuals, that is diplobacilli. Diplobacilli.